My name is Asibi Bangu Kela. Radio has changed the world a lot. It has brought democracy, governance to the grassroots. And you are abreast of the issues, you know what is happening on the other side of this. So in short, the world being a global village, I would say radio has made the world smaller because as and when things happen, we don't wait to see because pictures are heavier, we hear them. And they're even cheaper. It has given women a voice. The female genital mutilation, which was something people could not talk about. Radio, because of radio, and the way it is so close to people, the way people want to talk about themselves, women now know. And they have taken it up. They've drawn the attention of traditional leaders, and they've gotten policies on them that are changing the lives of the people for good. Cholera and CSM at this time of the year in the Upper East region used to be a bother. But by virtue of radio, people get education. They know they are to sleep in ventilated areas, and they do this. And if there are symptoms, because of the interactive nature of radio now, people are able to call and even get medical tapes and this, that. All in all, radio has come to save a lot of lives.